Is this on straight? Am I looking cool? How's it going, everyone? We're at Tough Mudder. This is Team Alexlouise. There's about, how many of us? 15 of us? And we've all done Tough Mudder together as a team sport. I'm quite enjoying myself. It wasn't too physically demanding, but my head got cold. Let's go and interview a few people. Alex.
Yes.
Why did we do this today?
Because it's important to be in a community and do shit together. So anyone who wanted to in the Joint Venture Mastermind crew, which is about 31 of us now, there's 13 people here who are a little bit mad and like getting muddy. And it's team building. And like, what are we here for on this planet if we don't do stuff like this?
That's it.
You know? Like, that's it. It's just have fun. Pure, just have fun.
How did you find it today?
Easy. Yeah, it was a bit. I think we should do a harder one next time.
Oh yeah? What would you recommend?
The one with the orange band. What's that, a 10K?
Oh yeah, the one with the electricity and stuff.
Yeah, and the flames and the whopper and the other stuff. Because we missed out on a couple of the obstacles.
Yeah.
Weather's been held up really nicely. Yeah, looking forward to coming back next year.
Let's interview Grant.
Are you ready?
Yeah, loads of fun and good team. Good teamwork. Pushing each other up walls. And the human ladder was epic.
Yeah, it was, wasn't it? Yeah, we had to work as a team for a lot of it, which I wasn't expecting.
I didn't expect James to have to climb up me using my shorts as leverage.
Yeah. Any final words?
Do we have to do it next year?
So, well, there's a few people who sadly couldn't make it, so they need to get on board next time. Perhaps we'll make it an annual thing.
How was your experience today at Tough Mudder?
Fantastic!
Would you do it again?
Yeah, do you like my muddy makeup as well?
Oh yeah. What was your favourite bit?
You have to jump in the water, lovely clean water, and there's a big Toblerone that pulls you over, and then you slip into the water.
That's my favourite one as well. Yeah. How'd you find it?
I absolutely loved it. I wasn't quite sure what to expect. But yeah, I really liked it. Yeah, didn't mind being cold, but other than that, it was great. I'm kind of disappointed I didn't get electrocuted at the end.
Oh.
I was looking forward to that bit.
He's down for a bit of pain.
How did you find it, Tabby?
Quite hard but really fun.
Yeah.
Did you avoid getting muddy?
Yeah, at some point. At the last one I got muddy. Because I knew I'd like regret it if I didn't.
Okay, how was yours?
Easier than I thought actually. But next time I'm doing the 10K.
Okay, yeah, we'll do that next time.
Yeah, definitely.